Hi, Peter Holcombe here. We're getting ready to shoot April and Malcolm's engagement session, and we're up here in the mountains. We're headed up to a lake, and this is some of the stuff that we are going to take with us. Come on in. I've rigged up this sled with two Pelican cases to be able to get all of our stuff safe and sound up on the mountain and be able to pull it through the deep snow.
Oh, you flipped over.
Shoot, because one, I really love pictures and I love being with Malcolm, so that was two. Three, it's in a new place and we really love to travel, so I think it's kind of says a little bit about us, and it's been awesome. I would have never imagined how many pictures we'd have taken and in all the different locations, and I guess really it's just beaten my expectations.
I wasn't really sure what to expect. So I just kind of went into it with an open mind about the whole thing, and it has been fantastic. Just to be as easygoing as possible so that you guys can do as much as you can, as much as you want, and just kind of have fun with it. You know, I figure if everyone's having fun with it, then it can only turn out good. And I just think that it's been a very fantastic photo shoot. Hey, you gotta whistle in the wind, you get it, yeah.